would you say that the Loyalist College survey and civil programs have prepared students with the skills you're looking for?
I know that they do a lot of field work, which is great. They have a hands-on, like, technical skills that we need. And I think just the ability to offer a survey program is really important to us. Out west, the demand for surveyors and people in geomatics is really high. So coming out here is just an opportunity that I don't want to miss.